Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser. Hold the Google Chrome browser. Tap on app information. Tap on permissions. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back. Here you will see the last option open by default. Tap on it. And then here you will find clear defaults. Tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install MySys browser. After installation, open this browser. Now here you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to type the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. Now Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password. Simply tap on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number as well. Simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. Could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option. Tap on settings. Scroll down. And then here you will find Google option, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see three dots. Tap on it. And here you will find the help option. You have to tap on help. And you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help. Tap on it. And here you have to type. And then here you will see this option will appear, lost or stolen phone. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see bunch of options. And you will see the first option, lost or stolen phone, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see the option, my phone was lost or stolen. And you will see the first option, sign out of the lost or stolen phone. And second option, change your Google account password. You have to scroll down. And here you will find recover your account option. Tap on it. And then a drop down menu will appear. Here you will find tips to complete account recovery steps. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will find the first option, go to the account recovery page. Tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select the MySys web browser. It will automatically redirect you to MySys browser. And here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. Further you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. And then you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.